Of course, the first thing you want to do when you get home from vacation is mow the lawn.
Yes.
That was my exciting activity.
That's my Thursday
yesterday.
Chore.
However, you know, I noticed it's like, you know, we were in Iowa, we were in Colorado, and it was warm in Las Vegas yesterday morning, but we're doing just fine. And traffic's doing all right as well. A couple of slow spots on the southern 215 Beltway, southbound I-15 out of the Spaghetti Bowl, and a little bit of slowing on Rancho either way. We'll be talking throughout this hour, and in fact, the next couple of hours, about how Charleston is closing this morning between Grand Central Parkway and Commerce. John?